Hi, I'm Erica, and I'm here at the Smithsonian's National Zoo and Conservation Biology Institute in Washington, D.C. We have so many scientists working to save species. Some of them even work in the field, studying wild animals. Today, I'm excited to meet Autumn Lin, a scientist with an unusual career called research ecology. As part of her job, she studies migratory birds in the wild. There are three things I already know about Autumn Lin and her career. First, she is great at making observations. Second, she works like a detective, asking questions and solving animal mysteries. And third, she uses technology to follow or track animal movements. Let's go meet Autumn Lin to learn more.
Hi, I'm Autumn Lin Harrison. I'm a research ecologist with the Smithsonian Migratory Bird Center. My job is to study migratory animals using tracking technology. My work involves fieldwork, mapping, data analysis, writing, and education. Studying migratory animals is amazing. They travel through so many different states and even countries. The bird you see in your backyard might have just flown over a polar bear in the Arctic or a jaguar in South America. The animal with the longest migration that we know of is the Arctic tern that travels 44,000 miles, and this is a species I work with.
What are the steps for tracking an animal?
To track animals, I first need to catch them. I do this by using a variety of nets and traps. Once I catch the animals, I measure and weigh them, and I might even attach a small satellite tag like this or like this with that nice shiny solar panel on top to track their migration path. Then I release the animals and I wait for the data to reveal their migration secrets.
How do tracking devices work?
They use technology similar to the GPS on your cell phone to send me the location of the animal on a weekly, daily, and sometimes even a minute-by-minute basis. After I receive the data, the first thing I do is map it. Where did the animals go? Did they go to the same place? Then I might use the data to create models. The models can help me understand what types of habitats are important to the animals. The data that I collect can help influence decision makers. I've met with senators, I've shared information at the United Nations, and I've even had my data used to help create a protected area. And these are the moments I live for. There are so many reasons I love my job. One of the best things about my job is that I get to travel. I've worked everywhere from Arctic Alaska on the frozen tundra to a diamond mine in South Africa. Traveling to amazing places is a dream. I also enjoy inspiring others to love nature. So much of the work I do is discovery science. It's really amazing to be able to discover something new that no one has ever known before.
Thank you so much for joining as we made career connections and explored an unusual career in science called research ecology. You can practice being a scientist just like Autumn Lin. Observe the birds around you and keep a journal of the birds you see. Then ask questions and find out answers just like a bird detective. It takes an entire flock to uncover the secrets of migratory birds' journeys. Have fun making observations and being a scientist. I'll see you next time.